Oh, don't crinkle, I just ironed you.
Cut on fold.
Oh yeah, bitches.
Please cut on a fold, but do it the opposite way to the front.
She says, double checking.
Yeah, there's no great lines.
It's blowing heat directly at me.
There's no right temperature, all temperatures are wrong.
Front of chemise. Okay. Notches. Notches matched. One day I will have a giant table. And then that gets pressed open. Press. I always forget how wiggly linen is. Like, stay! I shan't! But I asked you to stay. Actually have a chemise with sleeves instead of always stealing yours. One. Oh, thank goodness. I thought I fucked up my seams.
No.
Like, did one gore this way and one gore this way.
Oops.
But I didn't.
I know those feels.
Where's my... Oh, there it is. Found it! And back to the iron. While I pick this out. Literally just talked about this. So of course I did it to myself. Of course. Grr. This is the way we unpick our seam. When we make a stupid mistake. Try that again. Double checking. Yes, all right, we've done this correctly this time. Now we have our back piece all fixed. Then we have our front piece things. And then to do the French seam bit, we need to cut off this and make it all straight and happy. And then flip. And iron that down. And sew. And then flip. Yes. That is how that works. I'm armed! Like so. And of course I pinned it all the wrong way. Why do I make my life harder? Bye, Annika. I don't know either. Alright, very pretty. Totally worth the fuss. Okay, so, French seams.
Yes.
My French scores. My brain. How many chemises have I made?
I don't know, but so you keep stealing mine, so...
Throw a pattern into it, and suddenly I'm like, proceed, but skeptically. Oh, I didn't finish pinning this. My bad. Sleeves.
Where did I put my sleeves?
Are you my sleeve? You are my sleeve.
I put them on the dress drawer.
Into the woods.
Into the woods.
Helps if I cut my gussets into two pieces. Excuse me while I forget how to do a gusset. I present to you a sleeve. Apparently, gusset was a challenge my brain was not prepared for today, but here we are. sleeves. Done. Woo. One sleeve, two sleeve.
Red sleeve, blue sleeve.
No, if I have a red sleeve, it's because I bled on it. Let's not. Sleeves. 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 This is the outside. This is the outside. This is the marking. And we are going to noodle this into here. Flip this so we have two hands to noodle. There we go. All right. Two noodly hands. Sleeve. Hem. And put in a drawstring because it's too big. And hem. Evened you out. Take that. This is the slow way to do this. Why? Clips and pins beside me, but nope. I choose to struggle. And that's done. Alright, so I need to make this fit me. And I cut out the pattern size that was too big. I'm gonna run out of that very soon. Dear attention, why do you hate me? Alright, so now I have my guideline. Shmoosh. Get off! It's attacking me. And then, in theory, once this is sewn on and has a tie through it, it will cover up my mistake. Okay, and then we have our strip. Hooray! So cute. keep doing that to myself. I keep putting pins going the wrong way. And it's really annoying. Then once I've done this, we're gonna sew it on and flip it over. Pinning this to make my life easier, not harder. Come on, work with me. This is a very pokey neckline. Ow! Did I even catch that? I hope so. So in a straight line to save my life. I mean, it's together, but yeesh. Is that? That's not even where it needs to be. Hooray! Now, I need to gracefully go and sew this down so we can thread things in it. Why did I do this to myself? Yes, I should be pressing this. Am I? No. Yes, straight lines. Totally. Very straight. Lovely.
Is that a Wookiee? Something about killer clowns.
Are bad enough, but now they're from space. I don't think I like this song.